it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight. It's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw.
All right, we now. rock a true homie. I'll rock a true homie. I'll go up a circle. I'll go up a circle. I'll rock a true homie. I'll rock a true homie. I'll go up a circle. I'll go up a circle. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. I'll go up a circle. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. I'll go up a circle.
All right, coming up next, a matchup at 205 pounds between Alexander Gustafsson and Anthony Johnson.
You ready?
All right, so this highly anticipated stand-up only event is now underway. Friendly reminder on the rules, and hopefully you play by them. No grappling of any type. So if you like striking, this is the event for you. Also, fighters cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. This is a stand-up only event. Let's see how it plays out. Watch the shot here, Joe.
These guys are exchanging huge shots.
Johnson gets hit with a kick here. That one landed flush. Let's see if he can make some adjustments.
Nice right hook to the head.
Slips the left hand.
Beautiful right leg kick there.
Continues with the leg kick.
Both guys have proved to be dangerous in the opening seconds of this fight.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that straight hand. He has shown a vulnerability here by leaning in right into his opponent's range.
Look at that. Nice.
All of those are blocked.
Excellent defense here.
Whoa! Back to the feet.
That's a big hook.
That one appeared to stun him.
This could be it right here.
Back to the feet.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? Nice leg kick.
Alexander Gustafsson with another nasty leg kick.
That is absolutely right, Joe Rogan.
Good defense there.
Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing. Johnson's lowered.
Oh, he's tagging him.
He's got him hurt here.
Oh, very nice.
There he swung with a haymaker.
He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here. Oh, you gotta like that leg kick, Joe.
Well, he really lands that leg kick.
Yeah, looks a little
big shot to the head. He's stunned. He's in trouble.
He's got him hurt here.
Big shots.
Oh,
what a leg kick.
How about that chin? Oh, big left hook there.
He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
Well, his opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that counter.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Wow! Wow!
Back to his feet again. Amazing. Leg kick. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, he might be out.
He hurt him with that hook.
Both guys landed big shots.